To set up the device, remove the protective cap, place the probe cover over the nozzle until it clicks, and press the on-off button. The device should turn on.